he took the gun from my head, still with his finger on the trigger, put the barrel of the gun on top of Jade's head and pulled the trigger and killed her. Or so I thought at that time. It's such a straight line for me from the training that I've been able to receive to me being able to come home every day to know that that's been provided in part by the foundation. Like, I'm so grateful.